Spare me your empty platitudes.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured Atara Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
m'lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected then.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
It's for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Seknarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Oh, yeah. It's about flarking time.
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks! Adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
If you think that's adorable, you should see him drink milk from a saucer.
What? I don't even drink milk!
Tell her, guys, isn't Rocket super cute?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes we even tie little ribbons with bells to his jumpsuit.
Yeah, and if you've never seen a raccoon try to open a refrigerator, you really need to.
I ain't a freaking raccoon.
The raccoon's temper is quite endearing.
Okay. That's it. I told you. I ain't a freaking raccoon. And I sure as hell ain't freaking cute!
Quicker later, we need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated.
What is that? She's cheating.
Die, floating death pod. It ain't dying, Quill. Try something else.
Find a way out.
Now.
Far.
No. We will all perish.
We need to get off this thing.
The thing's coming in hot. We gotta cool its jets.
We still need a way through.
That won't hold it for long.
We still need a way through.
Anybody see a way out of here?
Peter!
Jump! All right, go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You want to cut and run, or do you want to get paid?
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are going to be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut your traps and follow me.
We got company.
About time.
The rodent was a poor choice for a ploy.
Don't get sour just because you lost a date.
Look down, a whole army to go. Compensate our loss, rodent!
Oh, he'll pay, all right!
These guys don't waste any time!
My blades will need resharpening!
Oh, you did
I'm
not.
Telling you, I can smell them units!
Your assurances mean nothing, rodent! Beyond question, Lady Hellbender is flirting with me.
Oh yeah, Dredge, she's so into you. Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator.
They do not seem agreeable, Peter Quill.
Ha! Is this your guys' first fight?
Perhaps the best is yet to come. Beast has spoiled our plans!
Don't get sour just because you lost the date!
Peace out, Hellwood! Perhaps Novacore will accept the rodent as a down payment.
One problem at a time!
If I had a unit for everyone to kill!
Our payment is our survival!
I'm pulling my weight.
It is not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
You see? Vault's right there. We smashed, grabbed, and like Quill said, out the way we came in.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called guardians! Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
How about if no one faces us?
You see? Vault's right there. We smash and grab, then, like Will said, out the way we came.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Find them and kill them! I want their heads! Find them and kill them! I want their heads! They were far.
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
How about if no one faces us?
Nobody crosses me!
Another dust away, please!
Yeah! Hell of well!
I ask for the assist! This is really your plan, Rocket? Torlon is not the rodent's strength!
You can't run forever, guys!
This hole better be the mother of all payloads!
She's rich! Be like a Sokovian bank! Okay, so we gotta shoot our way into the vault! Big deal!
Shoot our way in, fine! I'm worried about the way out!
Do not let them escape!
This is all gonna be worth it when we empty that vault.
It is unknown if we will even be able to access its contents.
The only if you gotta worry about is if you're gonna be able to carry all that loot.
Mark! Way too close!
Follow them!
Ah! Fight, Kallus!
Guys! I think we walked right into a trap!
Trap! No, she said trap.
Everyone look for a way out.
Quickly!
Murderous eyes return.
Try too.
When they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
We're about to get minced. Do something!
Scan the room, Quill!
This will not be an honorable death.
Use your Clark and visor! He says...
Follow them!
Ah! Fight, cowards!
Guys! I think we walked right into a trap!
Trap?
No, she said trap.
Everyone look for a way out!
Quickly!
Murderous eyes, return!
Try two!
When they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall!
The floor's weaker here, and it looks like there's a tunnel or something below us. Squeeze in there, Rocket.
We get it. I'm small, but I ain't that small.
We're about to get minced.
Slow those things down, Peter.
This will not be an honorable death.
Follow them!
Ah! Fight, cowards!
Guys! I think we walked right into a trap!
Trap?
No, she said trap. Everyone look for a way out!
Quickly!
Murderous eyes, return!
Try two!
If they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall!
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then! Find a way out! The floor's weaker here, and it looks like there's a tunnel or something below us.
We're about to get minced.
Help us out there, Groot.
Slow those things down, Peter.
This has got Destroyer written all over it. We shall reduce it.
This will not be an honorable death.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again.
I don't want to hear one word out of you.
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
All right, nobody's perfect. Some of us served a mad titan, and some went a little nuts hunting him down.
And some of us get a little twitchy being called... cute and pet like a flarkin' flurkin.
I have been called worse.
And, knowing you, you probably snapped a bit too.
None of this would have happened if we'd just gone with Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lives.
Watch your tongue, or I'll cut it out.
Everybody, quiet!
Come on, we'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect. It's not soon.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knight with a big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
I am increasing your death, rodent!
I like this game!
These Hellboys are really putting up a fight!
Not till the shitload of units won't fix.
Well, nothing says I'm sorry like a whole lot of units.
Faceless dudes go splat like cartoons!
Tear their heads off, Peter Quill! This reminds me of the Sakaaran Battle Arena.
Big risk, big reward.
The trick is cooked there! Thanks, Big D!
This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot!
I must regretfully agree!
Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
How long are we supposed to keep doing?
As long as we can!
My blades grow weary!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good. Thanks, Quill. How are you? I'm trying to bring you concentrate.
Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
What the fuck is that hell I were made from?